What if your dog never really dies? What if, when he dies?
Okay, good. Come on. Come on, come on. Where is he now? Where is he? Up. Come on, Bo. Come on. Up.
Hey!
He comes back. A completely different dog. Don't you think that's how dogs always know how we feel? Dogs just have that special touch to make people feel better. They know when you're sad, and they know when you're happy. They're always trying to make you feel better. Always trying to make you happier. They'll just keep trying and trying and trying until they succeed in making you happy. Read A Dog's Purpose by Bruce Cameron. It's really good.